First, let's calculate the acceleration of the droplets. In the question, it is given that initial speed u is 30 meter per second. Since the water droplets come to rest after collision with head, final speed v is equal to 0. The displacement, as per the question, is equal to the radius of the water droplet, that is 1 millimeter, which is 0.001 meter. Now we know that v square is equal to u square plus 2as. So putting the value, we get 0 is equal to 900 plus 2a into 0.001. Solving, we get acceleration is equal to minus 450 into 1000, that is minus 4.5 into 10 to the power 5 meter per second square. The negative sign here indicates that the force or the acceleration is opposite to the direction of motion. Now force is equal to mass into acceleration, and mass is 4 milligram, that is 0.004 gram, which is 4 into 10 to the power minus 6 kg, and acceleration, as we have seen, is 4.5 into 10 to the power 5 meter per second square. Putting the value in the equation, we get F is equal to 4 into 10 to the power minus 6 into 4.5 into 10 to the power 5 newton, that is 1.8 newton. For requesting any question from H.C. Verma, post the chapter number and question number in our comment section. Subscribe the channel for latest updates. Thank you for watching.